This morning, a Birmingham firefighter is recovering from second-degree burns after working to put out a house fire in West Birmingham. It happened at a vacant home on Dennis Avenue last night. The cause is under investigation.